At Harvard University, a group of scientists is doing something once dismissed as fantasy. They're looking for UFOs with telescopes, sensors, and hard data. It's called the Galileo Project. Led by astrophysicist Professor Avi Loeb, its goal is to find scientific evidence of alien technology, right here, near Earth. No conspiracy theories, no guesswork, just observation and analysis. The project began after Loeb studied a strange object called Oumuamua, a cigar-shaped visitor that passed through our solar system in 2017. It didn't behave like a comet or asteroid. It accelerated as if driven by something else. That mystery inspired Loeb to ask the question most scientists avoid: what if some UFOs are actually technology, but not created by us? The Galileo team has set up high-resolution cameras, radar systems, and sky monitors to track unexplained aerial objects. They've even launched an expedition to the Pacific Ocean, searching for debris from an interstellar meteor that crashed near Papua New Guinea. If they find fragments, Loeb believes they could be the first physical evidence of technology from another star. But the mission has its critics. Some say Loeb is chasing science fiction. Others say, finally, there is someone brave enough to test the unthinkable. The Galileo Project isn't about proving aliens exist. It's about asking why we've ignored the evidence right in front of us. Because sometimes, progress starts with the courage to look up and ask the questions others are afraid to ask. Follow for more mysteries where science meets the unknown. Because knowledge doesn't stop at 60 seconds.